Mr. Moran, you've once again let your ego get the best of you. Must I remind you of how this went before?
Bitch, me on.